Hello, let's go, my good artist. Let's see how rusty I am. So, 1, 2, 3. These are close. Go away. Yes, these are close. Sure, face it on. Let's go up here. Okay. Total silence. So we have to protect these 3 generators for the end of the game. To end the game in our favor. Yesterday I was torturing survivors for around 50 minutes, I think. 50, not 15. Sorry. Wondering when they are going to notice the problem. No one here. Oh god. So close. So close. Why I cannot use my stupid birds? Give me the pallet, buddy. I want to clean the way here. Anyone uphill? No. Yes, keep doing. Let's see in the end. Down. Why? Okay, she kicked the bucket. Dwight is up. Thank you. Hi. Okay, let's go back then, since you're not fighting. Any generator? No. She is so creepy to hear her and listening these crows flying. She's the creepiest killer of all. Let's give her the bird flu. What am I doing? No, I'm just playing with you, right? The only killer using two legs to break the pallets, have you noticed? And he goes up and he jumps down, of course. Good job, Vital. What matters is our trio. Killing himself. Don't hear anything. He kicked the bucket. Let's start the hats hunting. I can't hear you. Oh, here you are. Yep, you can face it if you want. Yeah, yeah. I don't take presents. I grab them forcibly. Yes. I love the artist. I don't know. It's a fusion bomb. All hail the artist. Of course I did. Oh, how many? Single trial. Oh, well, they didn't give me this opportunity. Well, you cannot have a fridge and if they die early, right? See you next time, guys. Have a nice day, night, evening. You know, we are in different parts of the earth. Bye.